Hello friends, my name is Harinder Jangra and today we are going to learn how we can create a device collection using Query. Suppose that we have some machines and we need to create a device collection with host name. So how we can create a particular device collection for multiple machines name? And we don't have any right click tool, so how we can do this? So first of all, we should have a query that can add multiple device machines, and this is a query. Through this we can create a device collection using multiple machines name, but the main thing is we should have machine format name in proper format name like this. So this is the query through which we can create a device collection, and this is a formula through which we can keep our machine name in a particular format. So I'm showing you my SCCM server. This is my SCCM server. Click on assets and compliance, click on device collection. Here all system I can check 12 machines and right click on this all system device collection, click on show members, and here we have machines. And suppose that I want to create a device collection for machine name using query. So I have machines name entity PNB SCCM TCS and this one, right? So I'm going to copy these machine name into an Excel file. The machine name, I'm going to delete this. I just need machine name. So these are the machine name that I need to create a device collection. I don't need these entries. So here actually I have a query that need to place in device collection, but these are the machine name, and machine name should be in this format. So I have a formula to put these machine in particular format. So copy this formulas onto B1 colon, and it will add some colons in starting and ending, and then add a comma. So I need these machine in this format. So click on plus sign, all machines should be come in this format. Make sure these entries should be in A1 colon, because we have created this formula according to A1, right? So when you click on delete these one. Okay, let's again copy the formula and paste in B1 colon and click on plus sign. If you have more than 100, 200, 1000 machines, all machines should be in this format. Once you will click on plus sign, all machine will come in this format. Okay, now I am going to create a device collection using query, and this query I will use to create a device collection for multiple machines with name. So I am going to copy this query, and I'm opening my SSN server. So right click on the space where you want to create a device collection. Like if you want to create a device collection on any particular folder, click on the folder, right click on the folder, create device collection. Provide name of the machines, like what name you want to give for this device collection. I'm going to write this name as a test. Click on browse. Provide limiting collection as a all system collection from where you want to search. Click on next. Now here you have two options. Click on add rule. Here you have two options, direct rule and query rule. If you want to use direct rule, it means you are going to provide machine name manually one by one. And if you are going to create a query rule, then you can use the query that we earlier I showed you. Click on query rule. Here provide the name of query first, any name you can provide. Click on edit query statement. Click on show query language. Here you just need to provide the query, paste the query, but these are the machine name. Select all these machine name except brackets, right? Now copy these machine name in Excel file, from Excel file, and paste in SSM server. But make sure you don't need to select commas. Oh, sorry, bracket. Both side bracket you need to leave. You just need to provide. Click on show query language. Click on OK. Click on OK. Click on next. Click on next. So through this method you can use multiple. You can create a device collection for multiple machines, like for example, if you have 2000 machines, so that you can add these machines using this method. Click on close button. Here you can check member count. Right now it's showing zero because its membership is not updated right now. Click on right click on this device collection, click on update membership, click on yes. So you can check now all the machine. Okay, right click on the device collection, click on show members. Now you can check all machine would come in this. So through this method you can, if you have a larger number of machines, you can add easily. So you don't need to add manually, you don't need to wait. Actually query process is very fast, so in some of the minutes it will take only, and you can create a device collection. So today we learned how we can create a device collection using query. If we have multiple numbers of machines, then we can easily add those machines in a particular device collection, right? Thanks for watching.